Hello guys and welcome to today's video. Oops, do you see my underwear? Welcome to today's video. So today I'm excited because I'm just about to do some packing for some two trips that I'm just about to take. It is Tuesday. I only have 2 days. So this is currently my bed. Actually, I'm just from cleaning my room, so this is my bed. And this is my table. So I just want to do some organizing. Yeah, because I want to make sure that things are in order, because I think I'm afraid I might not have enough time to do this. So first, the first location is Mombasa. I've been there with my family. Yeah, I'm going to be there for 2 nights. That is 24th and 25th, and then 26th I'm back. I have to travel for my friend's Rura show. Yeah, I'm a bridesmaid in that Rura show. Yes! yeah, and here's my dress. My dress is here. This is for the Rura show. Yeah! It's a gorgeous, gorgeous dress. You get to see me wear it later on, but this is the vibe. This is the vibe, okay? That's the vibe. Woo, honey, honey. I can see you. Feel like I'm dancing with somebody. Oh, la, 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 la. Anyway, guys, please subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And let's get to packing.
Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Because they were on your feet. So what do you expect them to smell like? They're going to smell like feet because they were on your feet. Okay guys, so it's morning of trip day. So we are just having breakfast and getting ready. Yeah, especially because me and my brother know we have to eat. They'll come eat one apple and then go complain that they're hungry in Ukoko airport. And then they'll start getting into an argument with their parents. Mom will be like, but kulikuwa na food nyumbani. My sister will be like, I don't understand. I don't comprehend what you're saying. I'm going to take a shower and then just finish packing. Okay guys, so it is vacation time. We are leaving. Ooh. Yes?
Okay.
gari ingine. But I think ndio imefika. So it's the morning of Christmas. How you doing? How you doing? Oh my goodness. So we bought milk yesterday and it's spoiled. So I've been sent to go look for a place where we can get milk. Yeah, hey. So I'm just walking around, but I've been directed, so I'm just gonna get some milk. I've been directed to a place where I can get milk. Yeah, so ndona tembevo nikienda. Otherwise, guys, how's your morning? How's your Christmas? Ooh, yeah, yeah. I just spent like the last 20 minutes searching for the remote so that I can mute the TV because of copyright. Anyway, guys, oh my god, I'm just from having a swim. I've just had such a fantastic Christmas morning. Yeah, honestly, nimejibamba. Our parents have gone for food because, okay, the idea was either we like go somewhere or we stay in, and personally, I just opted to stay in because I wanted to stay in and then just swim, like swim and swim and swim. Yeah, this is actually my last night here. Okay guys, so we have come to the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Right now I'm on my way home. I'm just waiting for my Uber so that I can go to SGR and then head home, because tomorrow I have another trip that I have to go to. Yes, my family have left. They've gone to have a day outside today. I didn't follow them because they left here a bit late. Plus also in the morning it was raining. So nobody knew what was really gonna happen during the day. Yeah, so people just slept in. And then when the rain ended, they got ready and now they've left. Yeah, so for me, it's time to go back to Nairobi because I have another trip. Yes, guys, and I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, guys. Subscribe, like the video, comment down below, and tell me how did you spend your holidays? All right, bye.